A couple of weeks ago, I was scrolling my Instagram when suddenly this Mimi icon's ass popped up on my screen. And the picture's pretty provocative, as you can see. I showed the picture to my boyfriend and the only comment was "nice ass." And this is where the story would have ended if I didn't scroll down and see the comments. I know, right? Why am I even doing that to myself? And the comments were just like her ass, very versatile. From her being too sexual, to vulgar, bragging and looking for compliments, to actual compliments and encouragements. And she lost quite a large number of followers thanks to this picture, so I brought this topic back up with my boyfriend and we started discussing it. What is the reason and the goal of people publishing pictures like that? Because let's face it, when we are on the internet, it's not only her ass we're gonna run into. There's a lot of men and women who are publishing their photos and kinda triggering us, showing off their amazing bodies. So what is the reason behind publishing photos like that? Well, here are a couple of reasons that me and my boyfriend came up with. The most obvious reason seems to be that we want to be seen when we publish a photo like that. And same goes for Mimi icon. She wants to be seen. When we're scrolling down Instagram, it's easy to miss some posts, but you do not miss an ass like that, right? So the goal is to get people to react. No matter if it's a like, a comment, or even a dislike. As long as you get people's attention, you get what you want. Girls do it to attract boys and trigger them sexually and also to make other girls envious, and same goes for men, just the other way around. Either way, fishing for compliments and approval seems to be the most obvious answer. But I don't think it's true for Mimi icon, because she's a public person and she's used to having people commenting on her life. The second reason, which I think it's more likely that is behind her publishing this photo of hers, is that she is proud. She has an amazing body and she's not afraid to show it, because a body like that, it takes dedication, it takes a lot of energy and a lot of time. And seeing the results of your hard work is amazing. Why not share it with the others? Plus, this can maybe inspire other people so they want to look as good as you, and you make sure to confirm that they can do it because you did it, so they can do it too. And coming from that, Mimi icon is a businesswoman and an influencer, and having more people who want to look like her and do what she does means more business. The more followers and subscribers you have, the bigger is your audience, which means there is more people you can sell your products to. Sexy pictures bring more men who like what they see, but they also bring women who are maybe not interested in the baby pictures or traveling, but they are interested in having sexy body just like hers. Last but not least, maybe she just wanted to impersonate Pamela Anderson in Baywatch. We are talking about Mimi icon here, but the problem is larger than that. It's not just about one girl sharing her sexy booty on social media. Maybe we should think about why we consider certain body parts in a different way than we consider another ones. I mean, would this picture get as much buzz if there would be just an arm on it? Duh! What do you think is the reason behind her publishing this photo and our behavior? Do you think that publishing these kind of pictures with a little bit of sexuality in them is reductive, or is it empowering? And is it only true for girls, or are the same rules applied when it comes to men showing off their biceps, triceps or abs? Let me in the comments what is your opinion about this topic. Like the video if you liked what we talked about, or dislike it if you don't agree with it, and tell me in the comments why you don't agree with it. Share it with your friends so we can get more people involved and more people can tell their opinion. Subscribe to not miss the next video, and see you then. Bye bye!